From Creamer Media in Johannesburg, this is The Real Economy Report. Toyota South Africa Motors, in collaboration with partners Altron and Vodacom Business, has deployed connectivity features and in-car Wi-Fi on all new Toyota and Lexus models from September. Natasha Urdendahl tells us more.
A joint collaboration between Toyota, Vodacom and Altron has resulted in a South Africa first, a fully integrated mobile application directly connected in real time to the manufacturer and dealer systems, and is the first worldwide to offer the convergence of Wi-Fi and connectivity features in one package across the Toyota model range. Toyota South Africa President and CEO Andrew Kirkby elaborates further.
As of the 1st of September, all new Toyota and all new Lexus models sold in South Africa will come standard with a in-car Wi-Fi, including 15 gigabytes of free data, as well as a host of connectivity features and benefits courtesy of Toyota Connect, which is really an extension of our My Toyota app. It's a very user-friendly app and program where you're simply getting into your car. You don't have to touch anything. You're immediately connected.
Yeah.
There's no signing on again. You know, like when you go into a hotel, you have to keep entering the password or goes and comes. But the technology is so strong in terms of the hardware and the connectivity that it's really a seamless device.
Known as Toyota Connect, the new connectivity hub will be housed within the My Toyota app, which was initially launched in 2014. The technology allows Toyota owners access to a myriad of convenience, connectivity and safety benefits. Manager for Future Toyota, Kerry Ruart, explains.
Currently, we are looking at over 100,000 registered users on the app, which with the current project in place will grow rapidly through the business and through the country. And this app was originally developed, as I mentioned, in 2014. And at the time, it was actually hailed at a conference in LA as a trendsetter and world leading. So we're very excited to take it to the next level here. And what really makes it important is that this becomes the platform into the future for us to connect with our guests, but in addition, for our guests to connect with our brand and our dealerships into the future. Every Toyota and Lexus model sold will come with Wi-Fi connectivity for South African drivers and a complimentary 15 gigabytes of data with the ability to top up in app or your banking application of choice, should you so wish. So that's pretty cool. And then, of course, there are also convenience features, because we all know time is of the essence. So if we can make your life a little bit easier, let's do that. So if we have a look at some of the convenience features, imagine being able to book your service in real time from the comfort of your lounge in your home. It just would, that's exactly what you can do in this app now.
Cool.
Of course, it has a GPS locator as well.
Yep.
So you can find your car if you tend to forget where you parked it. And then another very exciting feature which we've added to the new application is also, if you finance through Toyota Financial Services, our finance partner, you'll be able to use biometrics to access your finance information. And at a touch of a button, once again, you'll be able to request an email of your NATIS documents as well as your settlement letter. All very, very, very easy. But then, of course, as always, very important to a lot of people, especially when you're in the mobility space, and that is safety. Mm. So you have roadside assistance, the touch of a button, AA supported 24/7 roadside assistance. So we'll be there for you because we care. You'll also have access to check your real-time battery health. So you'll be able to see in app exactly what your battery health looks like, so that you're never stranded. You can geolocate your dealer that's close by for support, and of course you have your roadside assistance should you need it. And we know that driver safety is also very important, especially to us as an organization and a brand. So we've also included a driver score rating to enable you to actually track the nature of your driving and hopefully to get better and to ensure you're a safer driver. You'll be able to see your overall score. You'll also be able to see how you do in terms of dimensions such as speeding, accelerating, braking, harsh cornering, and you can even set your targets so that you can play a small game with yourself to make yourself a really safe driver to be around.
Through its subsidiary Netstar, Altron jointly designed and developed the bespoke technology platform with Toyota, which enables the Internet of Things aspects such as telematics and fleet management. Vodacom is enabling seamless connectivity between these platforms and the vehicle owners. The project forms a key part of Vodacom's own IoT strategy, connecting cars to unlock a dynamic user experience and enabling safe, efficient in-car technology, which is increasingly deemed just as important as vehicle performance.
That's Creamer Media's Real Economy Report. Join us again next week for more news and insights into South Africa's real economy. And don't forget to listen to the audio version of our Engineering News daily email newsletter.